Okay, I should see if Finn hit the new form in the gym theater.
You all remember Wilson Fisk, don't you? The so-called kingpin of crime? I'm told he's getting five-star treatment in his cell, which is nicer than Jared's apartment, while his shark lawyers appeal his conviction. But it seems there may be some justice in the world after all, because a new Daily Bugle expose reveals that his now dilapidated Fisk Tower, which is scheduled for demolition in the new year, has been taken over by squatters. And isn't it just perfect karma that this garish monument to the ego of a guy who always felt he was above the law has been overrun by a bunch of freeloading bums? Next thing you know, Spider-Man turned the joint into his personal headquarters. So how does it feel to be hoisted on your own petard, Wilson? No, Jared, that is not an obscenity. Read a book!
I knew someone who's looking into the underground. She's on the line.
Hi, Spider-Man. I'm David Hart. I'm planning a podcast series on the underground, and your tech guy said you needed help with them.
Oh, wow. I'm a big fan. I'm actually in one of their hideouts right now. Any advice?
You're a fan? Wow. Okay, sorry. Their hideouts are radio dead zones, so police can't coordinate a raid. If you disable the jammers, I can alert the police and get them shut down.
I'm on it. Thanks for the help, Danica.
Good guess.
Wait a minute, Terry,
going after the Magia? Like the crime families?
They wanted respect. Makes sense they try and jump ahead by gunning for the ruling class.
Tinker is so obsessed with Roxxon? Like, there's plenty of groups to hate. Why not?
Thank you.
Mafia and an unidentified person. Obviously, free Reaper Underground. Got into a shootout.
Underground went after the Mafia? Like the crime families?
They wanted respect. Makes sense they try and jump ahead by gunning the ruling class.
Now to find the jammer. I should be able to track the wires with my suit. Wire runouts are a good place to start. There's a pulley over those crates. As Pete would say, that's a bingo. It's a Mafia trophy room. Poker chips. Definitely the old crime family style. Green's a little off on these bills. Guess the Mafia never nailed down their counterfeiting operation. I found the jammer. Guess I can head out. Crap! Hey, the way out's blocked.
Should I call someone? Like backup?
I'll figure it out. Thought you could hide, huh? That old elevator could be my ticket out of here. Just need some juice. Okay, now to wire that to the elevator. Man, I'm good. Their cunning trap has failed. Hey! Consider the jammer jammed.
Perfect. Now I'm just gonna give the police an anonymous tip, and boom! No more hideouts.
Appreciate the help. Did you get what you needed?
Yep. I'm gonna dig some more into this turf war between the underground and the Mafia. Smells like a story.
Sounds good. I'm looking forward to hearing the podcast. Okay. I should see if Finn hit the new form in the gym theater.
Folks, I've heard differing opinions from my discerning listeners about Roxxon's security. On the one hand, this is fair. There are some of the same concerns I have about Spike. These are not law enforcement officers and do not answer to the same standards. On the other hand, Roxxon has every right to protect its property and interests. And many of the skirmishes people are concerned about started because Spider-Man broke and entered into Roxxon's places of business. Now I'm told these incidents have died down, but I ask you, a stranger in a skin-tight suit burst into your bedroom at night, what would you do? No, no, wait, that was rhetorical. Derek, shut down the comments. You people are sick.
Hey, Danica. I'm at the underground hideout on the Upper East Side.
Cool. You look for the jammer, I'll start pulling records for what the underground's been up to here.
I just need to find the jammer and shut it down. There's the jammer. They kept trophies from their fights with Tombstone.
How sentimental.
Grave dust. Makes your skin nearly invulnerable. Pete ended up creating a counter drug to stop it. Hope the underground aren't getting into this. Did those mannequins move?
Whoa!
This place is... You're not taking it from us!
You never want to see another mannequin. Hey, hideout should be back on the grid.
Okay, tipping off the cops. Cool. I'm gonna chase the Tombstone Underground partnership lead for my series.
I should head out before the cops get here and cover everything in crime tape. I should get back to looking for the new form. Time to hit the theater. People reporting a helicopter out of control. I gotta get there. Transmitter. Underground down, transmit back one. I don't think it brought the hat down. Transmitters to get through that hack. It's the last one.
You saved my life. I'll return the favor. Go on now.
Danica. I'm at an underground hideout.
Perfect. You handle the jammer and I'll see what I can dig up.
Devil's breath.
Okay, enough of the underground got sick that they went into hiding.
And Martin Lee going to jail and it's the demons.
Yeah, the underground took over the demon's territory, kind of by default. Not very dramatic.
Time to shut down the jammer. Let's see where it is. Wire runouts. Probably a good place to start. Demon stuff. Spoils of war, I guess. Mind if I do? Inner demon mask. Never gonna stop hating the sight of these. Hard to imagine a sword and shield holding up against the firepower the underground has now. Need to shut down the jammer. Hey, hideout's back on the grid.
Nice. Demon cops off now. I can't wait to write up this underground demons conflict for my podcast series. Thanks, Spider-Man.
That's my cue to leave.
Hey, I've been checking on all the hideouts we've shut down. Recruiting's tanked, and those blocks have gotten way safer.
That's great! Thanks for calling them in. I wouldn't have found the jammers without you.
So, I was looking through my files. It seems like the Tinkerer was working on some big secret project in Hell's Kitchen.
Is it new form related?
No, it looks like programmable matter?
I've faced that stuff before. Maybe I should take it off her hands.
Oh, hey, there's a code referenced here. 2658. Maybe try that if you find something, you know, locked?
2658. Got it. Thanks again, Danica, for doing your podcast. Those tips at the end of your episodes have been life-changing.
Oh, well, I'm glad. Thanks. When my underground series is out, let me know what you think.
Sounds good to me. Talk to you later. Whoa. 2658, right? Programmable matter. I can make this into anything. Oh, I'm digging this. Think that'll do it. I gotta thank Danica for the tip. I should get back to looking for the new form. Time to hit the theater. Yankee says a street artist named Haley's got a lead on the people messing with Harlem.
Waving around glowy swords. The Tinkerer is still a problem, but the Underground's numbers took a serious hit.
It was a team effort. And I hope your series helps just as much.
Listen, if you ever need anything, not like a rescue, but a break from all the fighting, text me. I know a cafe that makes great matcha lattes.
I'm picturing sitting in a cafe in the mask. And it's weird.
But cool, right? Okay, bye.
Party. She can always request it in the app. Genki said you could help me find the guys messing with Harlem. You followed them? It's dangerous. And brave.
I'll go there. Try to shut them down.
Hey, man. Haley told me where to find our criminal friend's setup, hoping I could shut down however they're communicating with their boss.
I'll check nearby cell phone towers, do some network surveillance, see if I can figure it out so we can cut the connection.
Dope. Call you when I'm there. Guys are definitely set up here. Gonna clear them out. See if I can shut down this whole operation.
Happy punching, Spider-Man.
I thought I'd say it, but I'm missing three hots and a cot.
Talk to the big guy today? Supposed to hop on a call with him in a few.
Nap time, bro.
Supposed to hop on a
not for the count.
Sorry.
Now to get inside.
God, that gear should lift the door.
I can get inside if I use the gear. Not what I expected. There's gotta be more here. Footprints that vanish. Okay. Big old do not push button. I'm gonna push it.
Whoa. Hey, pulled network data. Webcam calls to the raft are definitely coming from here.
So cut the network connection, brick the computer. No more boss giving them orders.
Exactly.
Got an underground basement hideout where they planned all their takedown Harlem schemes. Cool, cool, cool. Beast North? Caleb's barbershop? The power plant? Everywhere they targeted. Money? Land? Control? This guy wants everything.
Ugh. Someone invested in a zoom lens.
They're trying to find me. This is why Pete's always telling me to keep the mask on. Think I'll take this off their hands. These guys really don't care who gets hurt. As long as their boss gets what he wants. Even without pulling off the Benkais, their boss is loaded. Can you help me run a hybrid attack?
Sure, but first try V-A-N-E-S-S-A.
Vanessa?
If this setup belongs to who I think it does...
What is this? Who are you?
Oh, crap.
Fisk.
A child playing dress-up, pretending to be Spider-Man.
I can sever the connection from here. Just keep him talking.
Fisk. I stopped what you're doing in Harlem. You're done in my neighborhood.
Your neighborhood? How touching. You'll learn that when you cross me, the people you want to protect are the ones who suffer.
What did that mean?
I don't know. But we have to find out.
I should head back to the park. Tell Haley I took care of these guys.
Hurry, man. They're going after people at the party.
Tell Haley I'm on my way.